phase one of this horse trailer makeover. I'm going to be putting all of the nitty gritty details in my blog post with each phase. So for anyone who wants that detailed explanation, head over to my website. That is where you'll find it. For the YouTube videos, I'm just going to be giving you the quick and dirty version. So there is a local small business out here called the Hive AZ. They are a mobile bartending business. The owner purchased this used horse trailer with the intention to convert it into a mobile bar where they will rent it out for events like weddings and parties. She paid someone to do that conversion for her in the summer of 2020, but after a year of just being exposed to the Arizona elements, it started to really show some wear and tear. So that is where I come in. I am just doing a makeover on the conversion that they originally did. We went into this build with a very lightweight game plan, but all we did know was that we are gutting it and starting fresh. So phase one is just demolition, ripping everything out so we can start with a blank slate. There were only a handful of things that I had to prioritize with this build. One, we had a quick turnaround time of 2 weeks before the next event was booked. Two, we knew that the new style wanted to be light, airy, clean, look really nice for pictures. Basically, our goal is to just make this trailer Pinterest worthy. And three is that it's really budget friendly. This is not a massive investment for the highest quality, nicest things. This is just a makeover. Something to keep in mind as you walk through these phases with me is that I have zero experience in any conversion, let alone a horse trailer. So I am winging every step. Thankfully, I had the gracious guidance of one of the nicest neighbors on the planet, who is a super genius in the field of construction. So he guided my steps as far as being structurally sound and making sure that I don't completely mess this up. But otherwise, we're just learning as we go. So anyone out there with a small business who is hoping to buy a trailer of any kind and renovate it into a mobile version, or want to rent it out for events and things of that nature, totally go for it. It is so much fun. It's very easy because it's such a small space, and there are seriously endless possibilities that you can do with these things. I love following along with van life conversions, mobile bars, coffee shops. There are so many unique builds out there. So I hope that throughout these phases, there is maybe at least one thing that might help you with your build or encourage you to make that move for your own business. So as I wrap up with phase one, the demolition is done. We've got a blank slate to start with, which leads us into phase two. That's going to be adding a new subfloor and building new walls. So stay tuned and I will post that for you soon.